voting at for the fourth time this year, and it's Corona time, and you can see that they have so many barriers here. It is Muslim. My mom is voting now. He went out to see why I'm doing it, because legally I don't can do that. Can't do that. Next to us, well, she will vote. I think we have a lot. You can see it there, a lot of parties. She's gonna vote, she will put it in the envelope and then here. Here she comes with envelope. Definitely.